talking my pad last night, man.
Yeah, right. Remember, lock the talk where everyone's a stud. Bragging about that dynamite dates that were really dud. Telling tales of home runs when they've yet to hit a single. Mingling with the female and tingling when she jingles. You couldn't handle this, the trick got scandalous. Quick as a tick, man, the chick got romantic. What? She lay next to me, whispered words to get with me.
What she expect, G?
A lot of sex from me, but I was afraid to oblige.
Why, man, I wouldn't have been, I would have.
Said to my lady in red, eagle spread on the water, I bet it was over my head and I was scared, so I said, hey! My manhood and I did not have an answer. Boy. First time I seen a bad baby and it wasn't a porno
for
her. She was 3D coming at me lust for Lily Lowe. Didn't know how to do it. Oh, what should I do? And what will I tell my crew when they ask?
Did you do the do?
Hell nah, the wrong answer. Weak knee, but I can't cheese. You tell them I had a chance to romance her and didn't. Due to my pride, I'd have to hide and remain hidden. So I said, play it off like a pro. Undressed from toe to chest and said, let's go. By the sexual surgeon,
click.
It finally hit me. I'm no longer a virgin. So, yo, get off that.